side and facing it off, cleaning it up, and bringing it to the 650 mark. Although it's running, not running true on the OD, but all I'm doing is facing it off, so I'm not too worried about it. That's the advantage to working with the 3-jaw versus 4-jaw. 4-jaw, you can get a lot more precision. But your 3-jaw, which doesn't always plant correctly for me, I'm used to 4-jaw, but it's all good and fine.